Yeah, the Bill the Butcher Bull, his back was a little bit tight and everything. And we spent some time with a pulse machine and chiropractic work and kind of loosened his back back up and, you know, lined him up and got his hips reset. And it's a lot of keeping their feet trimmed, you know, where they keep their fetlocks and ankles at the right angle and stuff like that, so they don't pull or strain too much on one side or the other, and the little things like that on high end bulls that makes a difference in holding them together and keeping everything balanced and everything to go. So that's been one that, and I guess I don't know exactly where the tightness or whatever come from, but it was just something that it might have been being with his buddies and fighting. You know, they'll spar and they'll fight and kind of knock one another around and stuff, and just being bulls, and that does more than bucking them does. Bucking them keeps them loose and hard and in shape, and usually when you let them stand around with their buddies is when they tear more stuff up. So.